because you might be obedient soon. Which is, you know what, I told them, do you know better than God, you know? But you know what, sometimes you feel scared because you've seen people having heart attack. And me and my husband was talking, always talking about, you know, this friend of ours who renovated our house. He's a good friend, and he is also a church member who has diabetes, high cholesterol, high blood pressure, and he died because of that. And his name is Ben Kurami. A lot of you here know him. And my husband was telling me, if only we know this product is here already, maybe we could have saved his life. And to tell you the truth, the one life that is saved, that I could tell you really is my husband. You know, it's because he is really a walking time bomb. But now we have hope, and we have this product that we cured him. For 2.5 weeks of using this product, the doctor lifted up the insulin injection. He's not doing the injection anymore. And 2.5 weeks of using it, his gout, you know what? Every day from work, coming from work 2 o'clock in the morning, because it's a graveyard, he wakes me up to rub all kinds of lubricant oil in his feet because it's so sore because of gout. But you know what? 2.5 weeks of using it, he doesn't wake me up anymore to rub his feet. So his gout is gone, the pain is gone. Before, he used to walk with 2 canes, not anymore. And he could live, you know, better now. So you know what? There's a lot of things that he did good to us, not only to him, but also for me. I used to have a back pain because of the accident. I'm supposed to have a surgery June 8th, but because I felt better, the pain is gone. I canceled my surgery. And my addiction to coffee is gone. And the good thing is, without doing any effort, but of course we need to exercise, I lost 14 pounds. Wow.